south coast of England, welcome to St Mary's. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this game. It's Southampton facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there is a great matchup all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Together, team with four of those battles will win the game.
He's in an offside position. James Ward-Prowse. Is this the moment? Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Bernardo Silva. And a throw-in it's going to be. Armstrong retaining possession, proving difficult. João Cancelo. De Bruyne now. Does he move it forward with purpose? Is it going to be Kevin De Bruyne with the goal? Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Underway once more, Manchester City with the advantage. Ruben Dias. Phil Foden now. De Bruyne in the centre. Opportunity missed. Three. Takes care of business. Rodri. Is it going to be? A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to pick so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. De Bruyne waiting, and he's dispatched the header!
Well, as you can see, he gets there first, makes good contact with the ball, and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. anticipation of his third goal of the game.
Well, the way he's finished today, that was a decent chance. But you just sense the hat-trick is coming.
So a personnel change then. Can he put it away? Still could be dangerous. And can they convert? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's all celebrating. An out and out pasting, 6-0. Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Well, he's lost the ball. De Bruyne waiting. Will it be? Bernardo Silva on target and has scored.
Well, as you can see, they won the ball back and then broke for such pace. And the decision making is so good. What a great goal.
Has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Now with Silva. De Bruyne. Rodri. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. And a really good diving stop. A corner will ensue. Cleared away. De Bruyne now. Rodri. Ward-Prowse. Stuart Armstrong. Shane Long. De Bruyne now. And that is that. Full time here and a win for City. Your verdict?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.